This is Lord Master, and we're gonna play some Extinction because, fuck my life.
I think that's a rhino. I don't know.
Intel reports the last Extinction Squad to come through this town went MIA.
Like in
look at this place. It's been a bloody battleground since they were unearthed. Spectre 1, take this drill and destroy any hives on your way to the crater. Arm that nuke and haul ass back here. Let's go.
No, we don't get our custom characters. There's actually characters that are in the game.
Deploying drill, watch my face.
That became zombies, yeah.
Watch
out! There's my son. So you guys go for it. Do not shoot them.
Their drill is halfway there!
And if you press the back button, you could use your skill points that you have. Hurry up.
I'm activating the drill.
Play for this challenge. It's probably gonna be kill. Find and kill a leaper in 30 seconds. Leaper? I actually don't know what those are. Nope. Oh, there it is.
They're attacking.
That one's strong. That's supposed to come out in the second barrier. Or the second barrier. I don't know. See, they don't have a chance to run from, like those big barriers.
20.
No, for real.
20.
Come on then, I'll just ask back what you do. Not small hives, the freaking big barriers.
I don't know much about, but yeah, I think they're just kind of.
Deploying ammo!
warping again, so I'm not sure. Would you like to kill Quark again? Yeah, just wait. Yeah, you're gonna have to wait until we get to the
I need
to upgrade it again. To like where it's kind of cool. Oh, okay, just a little bit more, your friend.
We've got hostiles on the trail!
There's other hives like the swarms that we have to destroy.
Do you want to like try to go to beat that extinction mode? But it takes like an hour to do that.
It just depends how much people there is.
Well, I guess that, yeah. But four people, it usually takes about an hour. Or an hour, 30 minutes. It takes a long time. Alright, well, I'm getting off. Good to go.
Black Flag 4 2 approaching! Clear out those scorpions!
I'm gonna follow another strike.
Quarter strike is
yeah. Yeah. Don't kill any, I wanna use them against theirs, so like I wanna turn one against them. I wanna turn one against them, not these guys, the scorpions. So don't kill the scorpions. Oh there one, there's one. Alright, there we go. It should be like the one that's covered in blue, the second one that's covered in blue. It should even cover it.
Take it, Scorpion!
one kid is in the room.
Scorpion! Deploying team ammo!
I can only hold 6 guys. Do not go down.
We've got hostiles attacking the drill.
Okay.
Scorpions!
And so we beat the thing. It gets a lot harder. It gets a lot harder. I can invite Javi if you want. If you're trying to help. Or do you just want it to be me and you? Or, you know, maybe by hand. Well, hold on, I'll buy it. Don't worry. They don't feel like it. They don't feel like it. think that is. No, not think that is. I don't think that is. What do you think they are? No, bouncing that is right there. Well, it's right here. See, bouncing Betty. Bouncing Betty from like.
Got ammo over here.
Yeah, okay. Kind of like from Modern Warfare 3 and Black Ops. Or it is. Yeah. But I don't have any smoke here, though, which sucks. Go down. Those are the I dropped ammo over here if you want to. Meteor, and then she's like blowing like suicidal alien. See? Alright, we'll use the second one over here. cannot put the drill down there until we, like, first go out.
Deploying team ammo!
Let me
fully
reload this
for one.
I can't, hold on, I dropped more ammo.
I got ammo here!
I dropped more ammo. Here, you can get max ammo, whatever, like max. Alright, hold on, I'll be back, I gotta go pee. Oh, well, just wait till I get back. Can you wait? I go really fast.
This is Lord Mazda again, and I just want to say, at this time when he was taking a piss, I was taking a piss. So, yeah, during the game of Extinction, that's a very, very bad move. And you know what happens when both of us take a piss? Bad shit will happen, and it's gonna come soon. Just watch. Watch! They're coming. Anytime. Now there it is. That's what happens. When you take a piss, you get your ass kicked by a bunch of aliens. So, yeah. Next time we'll bring some friends. From right now, I'm gonna upload some Project Reality videos after this one.